Shooting the video out here at Camarillo Airport, which is about 50 miles outside of Los Angeles on the 101 freeway on the way to Santa Barbara.
Baggy blue jeans and a box of magazines is all I have of you. Waiting on the day you walk back in my life like a newborn child.
Let's go back to the hangar.
I did Anastasia's first video about 18 months ago for a song called I'm Out of Love, and I was in Toronto at the time. I sent a copy of this track, which I thought was absolutely fantastic, and I just really, really wanted to do that video. I think the thing was to just have something which was really visual with Anastasia in it, that they didn't want to go down the obvious route of a rodeo video or, you know, out Madonna or something, because she's just made a video which, you know, she's wearing a cowboy outfit and all the rest of it.
Holding on to you like a pair of old shoes that you never throw away. Every road still leads me back to you. Your little white lies and butterflies made me shed a tear.
You know, I don't know, I just free associate and I sort of think of some ideas, and for some reason or another I came up with this idea of her standing on the aeroplane wing of an old biplane, and then I thought of an Airstream trailer, and before you know where you are, you've sort of got two elements and then you just find the gluey bits to put together. And then I started pretending, well, maybe she's an FBI agent and she's sort of Jane Bond, and there you go. Well, the song is obviously about somebody. Baggy blue jeans and a box of magazines is all I have left of you is the opening line of the first verse. So it's obviously a song about somebody and what mess they took them through, took this person, the singer, through the story. So you want it to, if you can, to include somebody that it might be about. But I always like to sort of try and let that person remain something of an enigmatic character, so that you're not necessarily linking Anastasia the artist with this actor or unknown person who then I think we all know to a certain extent that they're the sort of the love interest for this song, and if you can let them remain enigmatic, then you can paint your own picture of who that person might be. Sure, I have a thing for planes, I have a thing for cars, I have a thing... I mean, the thing that's great about a plane is that it's quite easy to move around, it's very visual and it's very emotive. So, as it happens, my dad used to be a pilot, and I grew up around aeroplanes, but even so, I also have a thing about guitars, I have a thing about beautiful women, I have a thing about fine buildings, and they're all wonderfully visual pieces that you can include in a picture. Okay, this is www.musicvideowire.com. Please tune in again and see another video piece next week, next month, next year. And please visit my website, www.nigeldick.com. And you can buy my album at www.amazon.com. Thank you very much and good night. Bye.